We lost the fight.
Okay.
Sir, you supposed to say 30 out of 30. This is a democracy, what you want to say?
That is the reason what I'm trying to say, you know. I think we did not work too hard. I left, lose my guard. That is very, very important. And I basically, I did not cover. I think I should have started, although I had announced our candidates, I should have started much earlier actually. This is the day when I announced. Actually, I waited for the last day after the basically withdrawal to start my campaign. So I really apologize to my candidates who have lost. It is actually my defeat actually for those five candidates here.
What?
Because of me. Because I take the full responsibility because I should have worked harder.
What do you have to say about Ribandar? What do you have to say about Ribandar? You have been able to pull all three seats.
We were confident that we would get Ribandar. Okay. Our team actually really worked hard. The full team actually really worked hard in Ribandar.
Anti-party activities are there?
No, we have got nothing to say about that. Ultimately, the people have spoken.
Sir, you are supposed to have the opposition within the party. You can see it now.
What is that?
There is the opposition within the party. Now you can see that?
No. See. We are party men.
Yeah.
I owe this victory to our Bharatiya Janata Party. It is because of their support that we could win this.
Sir, what about this, about Nelson Cabrera? You lost by there also. You are back
that's the reason I am saying. No, I basically did not campaign that much. What I had to do, I did not give time.
What about our own seat of this one, Surendra Futardo and Anil Kudal?
So that's the reason what I'm trying to say. No, I did not give much time. If you go to see all these seats which fell, I didn't even campaign. You check in all the streets. Nor Soraya seat I campaigned, nor Rahul seat I campaigned.
No. What do you have to say about with this result in the next 6-7?
Even as far as Suren Futar seat is concerned, I just must be around 25% only I had done.
Okay.
But in fact I congratulated Mr. Suren Futar.
Okay. In the next 6-7 months, assembly elections, how
now
do you see this?
Now elections are over.
Sir.
Now basically what has happened, we all need to work together. So all 30 people. So our main aim was is Panjim first.
Okay.
That is very important.
Sir, my question is that from last many years, I am seeing that 15 years, your panel always owns this CCP. Now your panel owned by 25 seats. There is any, there are some other issues we are going to sort out or not?
What are these? What
issues like Santini's Nala, Santini's and everything?
See, everything needs to be sorted out. No?
Okay.
See, people have faith in us. That's the reason people voted us in.
But now you are in the government also. Earlier you were not in the opposition.
So that means there is more responsibility on me.
Okay.
Basically to complete this project.
Okay.
Now for the past 25 years, you see all the manifestos from all the political parties. Santini's Nala is always mentioned.
Yeah.
But I will see to it when my next manifesto comes, Santini's Nala will not be mentioned.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.